Hey.
Hey, wow. You need to go to all this trouble just for us.
Yeah, it's not just for you. I've been off my game for so long, I forgot how much I like to throw a good dinner party.
Yeah, and he's making up for dropping one of my regulars off at the wrong bingo hall. Oh,
how many times I've said I'm sorry, haven't I?
You told Mrs. Langton that she could have missed out on a full house because of you.
Hey, I'm sure Jack's doing.
Must be tough going, being in jail.
Yeah, you know my dad. He could put up with Frankie in a bad mood. He can deal with a few lifers. Tony, when's this toad in a hole? Wasting away here, mate.
Are we waiting for somebody else?
Hey, you're not the only new boy at Hollyoaks, hi. Harry, grub's up. Have you met my son?
So you're doing English A level?
Yeah.
Right. Well, that means you've got my John Paul in your face every day, then.
Yay.
Sure I can manage.
Oh. I bet he's proper hard on his students.
Don't you be letting him take advantage of you just because he's my son. And don't you be asking for any special favours, all right?
So, when did you start being a cabbie, son?
Well, Darren needed me, didn't he? See, I'm a bit of a troubleshooter when it comes to struggling businesses.
Hey, he was struggling.
Hey, Dad, I thought maybe you could give me some driving lessons, actually, you know, if the boss gives you some time off.
Yeah, that'd be great. Hey, I'll get you a set of gloves just like mine. Hey, John Paul, you eyeballing Harry Sausage?
Yeah, you want one of your own? There you go.
So, are there any fit teachers at the school? I mean, I used to fancy all night. There's just one, Mrs. Blundell, PE teacher. She used to wear these little tight shorts. It's like,
oh, yeah.
You look great in a tiny little pair of shorts, Mr. Queen. See that, son? True love. Happiest married couple I know.
Married?
Yeah, since Christmas Day.
Yep. They're an example to all of us, these two.
Have you been on the cookie sherry again, Tony?
No, just really happy. And we're all getting our lives back together. My son's at home being taught by one of my closest friends. You know, John Paul, I can rest easy. You know, my Harry's in your capable hands.
Oh, I had no idea you were this mate.
Darren, you're like a bottomless pit.
I can't let it go to waste, can I? Hey, lads, leave that for Tony to do.
Harry, your dad's not going to find out, OK? I'm not going to risk my marriage and my career on this. I'm not. No one will know that you're gay.
Gay? No, I'm not.
So you've never done anything like that before, then? You have, haven't you? Look, Harry, don't hide who you really are or you're just going to end up miserable.
Now, tonight was meant to be for you two. Well, look at this.
You're both stuck in here, doing the dirty stuff together.
Feel free to take over.
We're pretty much done here anyway, aren't we? Look, would you mind if we got off? You okay?
Yeah.
Nothing happened today, did it?
It was tough, yeah, but knowing that I had you waiting at home for me kept me going.
Come on. Right. Bye, boys. Thanks for tea.
Yeah, thanks ever so much, Tony. That was lovely. It's nice to meet you, Harry.
Yeah, see you tomorrow, guys.